I have seen this portrait of this Shakuni. To me, it's extraordinary because the eye is speaking a lot. And one more thing I must mention. This is the first time I have seen his calligraphy on the painting, and that's also superb. He's a versatile painter, but I didn't know he's so versatile.